There was just enough power to distribute to the door release. It took a large amount of power to get me here. Logic dictated that it would take something similar to get me home. I was gonna have to venture outside to find it. And in the back of my mind, I hoped that I might find my father along the way.
Dad must have gone to town without telling us. Oh well, time to go to work. The stretchy rope from the tractor. Every adventurer needs rope. Right where I left it. Proud of my giant slingshot. Huh? Ugh. I wasn't strong enough to pull myself back. Customers. Dad says we're running out of money. He's doing his best to find a job. He's probably gone to town for that exact reason. So until then, we've got to do our best to help out. Hey, Breeze! You didn't pay for that! Good thing Wings can't ride bikes. Wait, if Dad's bike is still here, where's he been all morning? I had a bad feeling, and I was pretty sure it had nothing to do with the purge. Hee-yah! With Gnome out of the way, I was free to start looking for Dad.
Felt like a dream. I was being led down a path, and short of curling up into a ball, I was helpless to do anything about it. I considered going back inside and just waiting for someone to find me, but I knew that if I wanted to get back to Lily soon, I'd have to find the source of power for the machine that brought me here, and I wasn't coming back until I found it. Looked like the blue lamp also acted as a door release.
I've never seen this thing open before. Normally I'd jump straight in, but this is something Grandad made. I'm going to need a guinea pig. Sir Fuzzlepuff, I'm on a new quest. Godspeed, Sir Fuzzlepuff. Whoa! He's gone. Of all the souls I have encountered in my travels, his was the most fuzzy. Dougal, this must be where everyone went. What if something happened? I need to go after them.
Before I go, I should leave a note somewhere so Dad knows where I went. You wait here in case someone comes by.
As I wandered deeper into the swamp, I began to feel uneasy. From the gnarled and twisted branches of bizarre trees, to the clamor of unrecognizable creatures filling the air, it was clear I was a long way from home. Thank you.
see what Dad looked like.
My apologies. I don't see many like you.
Who are you?
Mayor.
Mayor?
No, just Mayor.
I'm not sure where I am. Can you help me get home?
Maybe help each other? Come, sit. My people lived here once long ago. They had machines, kept us warm, safe. Now I am alone, and the machines not work.
Well, I'll take a look, but if I do, will you help me get home?
By fixing machine, you return home.
So it's the same generator that powers the lab. Okay, show me.
Follow.
A ramshackle wooden dwelling lay at the edge of the swamp. Presumably it was where Mayor lived. Did the statues decay naturally over time, or were they forcefully toppled?
What?